Painting is one of the most fun and rewarding parts of the Warhammer hobby. From a single miniature to a full-sized army, it's an amazing opportunity to get creative and make your miniatures your own. Getting started couldn't be easier. All you need are a few Citadel colour paints, some hobby tools and your favourite miniature. It's always best to make sure you're painting on a solid, stable surface, like a table or desk. You should also make sure you've got a comfy chair to sit on, and make sure it's not too high or too low for the surface you're using. Remember to make sure you're protecting the surface you're painting on. You can use a cutting mat, but some folded newspaper can work too. Having enough light to paint by is important, because you can't paint in the dark. Painted by a window is a great source of natural light, or you can use a lamp with a daylight bulb in it. On the desk here are all the basic things you need to get started. As you might have guessed, paintbrushes are essential for painting. Having brushes of different sizes for different techniques will make painting your miniatures a lot easier. For example, layer brushes help you get the paint exactly where you need it, while dry brushes are great for painting terrain. Having the right tools for the job is the best way to go. You're also going to need a water pot to clean your brushes, a painting handle to hold your mini while you're painting, a paint palette to thin your paints on, your chosen Citadel colour paints, and of course, your miniatures. And now with your hobby area set up, you're ready to get painting. There are loads of great introductory videos on citadelcolour.com that go through each different type of paint and how to use them. In no time at all, you'll be painting amazing miniatures, and we hope you have lots of fun on your Warhammer journey.